fucking sound card broke up.
Before we made it, really, I kind of had an idea of what a solo album would sound like if I made it, and this doesn't sound like that.
Being at home is the best place to record, and it's not my home, so I borrowed my friends.
So you trashed the place.
Exactly. If I write hollow lines, I know they're hollow. There's no way that I'm going to think it's going to be good, or even if someone tells me it's good, if it doesn't make me feel something, then I'm not going to like it. And coming from a situation of being emotional about anything, whether it's related to the song or not, it breaks you out of mediocre thought, I think. You end up being more careless and more daring, I guess. Countless times I would be driving down the street and think that I saw someone and realize, that it can't be them because they died 2 years ago. And so I just wanted to get those elements into the song and not have it be as personal about a guy that died as just that's an experience that everybody goes through. Inside, outside.
Really, we didn't do any recording outside, but I'd sit here and I would learn songs and teach myself songs that I wrote and then forgot.